Sorry, guys, I can't really talk right now. The heat's going. It's really loud down here. But thanks for watching. It's just going to be a quick one, so I thought I'd record it. It's just a remark on a Mr. Freeze print. And I'm out of ink. Batman. He's having a big brush. Good enough. Good old one line for a minute. Not quite symmetrical, but we'll have to do. Okay, now some topics. And it's just nice and blue, basically. All my comics are running out. Gonna have to get some refills. Is it a remark? Yep, it sure is. I don't always put color on them, but when it's a simple animated style, it's a lot easier. Tone the blue down a little bit. With some warm gray number 3. And then let's see, some dull ivory for the skin. Blue is too dark. Almost done. for watching. And that's the Mr. Freeze print. I think I've got that most of that process up on YouTube as well. So be sure and give that a look. Who's my favorite Batman, Spider-Man villain? Spider-Man, probably Venom. Batman, I don't know, I do like Freeze. I like Freeze, I like Clayface. Yeah, I don't know, he's got a lot. Yeah, I don't know. Does Catwoman count? Alright guys, thanks for watching. Check out the rest of my YouTube videos. I got a bunch up there now. I'll try and do more in the future, but I can't do them in any kind of predictable fashion. So, just I'll put them up whenever I can. One last question. Can you do a tutorial video on feathering with a brush? Well, I have an hour-long inking demo up on YouTube. So if you just look for my inking tutorial, it's an hour long and I pretty much cover everything from, like thick to thin lines to dry brush, feathering, pretty much everything. So if you can't find it there, I probably can't do it. So give that a shot. How can I get one? Remarks are available through my print shop. These prints are 11 by 17. I also do a 13 by 19. And they're anywhere from like $20 to $30, $40. And then the remarks like this are $30. So they're all available in my shop, which you can find through paulorivera.com and paulorivera.bigcartel.com. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Have a great rest of your weekend. It's almost over. Take care.